in Turin, the world number 8. And he needs to get the right kid to take on court. Thrilling three-setter in the semi-final stage of the Paris Masters. Just a few points between them. He's lost the last 8 matches.